Hello and good afternoon to you all. We're here at Wankhede Stadium. You join us for this 5-5 between the Knight Riders and the Mumbai Indians. I'm Adam Gilchrist, and joining me for what should be an exciting contest is Michael Atherton, Mel Jones, and the one and only Ali Mitchell.
It's great to be here for this match. I'm sure we'll be treated to a spectacular contest.
Thanks, Alison. We're to go down to the middle now. The captains are ready for the toss.
I suppose that decision brings with it an element of surprise. Bowling first would, on paper, seem the risky decision. They must have considerable belief in their frontline attack.
Right out of the middle.
That is a masterclass of batting. Reads the length, gets forward, dispatches it to the boundary. How will he reply?
There'll be runs here. That's great fielding. That ball was flying. Worked away. That's a nice single. Now, great opportunity to prove the critics wrong. Certainly needs to build an innings for the team. What a shot. He hit that one hard. No need to run.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Oh, my, my, that's just flown off the middle.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary.
Sharma, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Nearly gets the edge. Behrendorf with a great delivery there. That is huge, enormous, massive, gigantic. Take your pick.
How clean did they hit that? Plays that immaculately with a straight bat.
Caught, and that's stuck. Caught. It's one of the easiest catches you'll see.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
That's a long way to walk out there, just to turn around and walk straight back. They'll just want to get this first run behind them and then push on. Brilliant shot. That's one for the crowd.
That's just a brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets onto the front foot and it's flown over the boundary. Can he come back with a dot ball?
Winds up but misses. Looks like they went a bit too early on that shot. That is huge, enormous, massive, gigantic. Take your pick.
Well, that's a waste of a delivery. Absolutely no trouble getting onto it and dispatching it for six.
Oh, my, my, that's just flown off the middle.
Four runs. They were so still at the crease. Just a slight movement forward. Fabulous shot. How will he reply?
Middled that one. Great timing.
That showed great skill. Lovely timing. The boundary was the only place that ball was heading.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder this delivery after the boundary. No, no, no. Terrible shot. End of a high-scoring over. Beautiful batting. After hitting the boundary that many times, there's high confidence out in the middle. Jordan, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the Garware Pavilion end. Nicely played.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. That is a beautiful front foot shot. No point in chasing that one.
No, no, no. Terrible shot. Wow, that's missed a lot. Edge, but it drops safely. Let's just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. Couldn't get it through the field. Nicely played. Out. Good catch, close to the ground. Caught. It's one of the easiest catches you'll see.
A long walk back to the pavilion. This has not been a good knock. Not what you expect from someone of this quality.
Green, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the tartar end. Brilliant. That'll take some catching.
Hit that so hard. Pressed forward, got the body shape right and launched it. One for the textbook. Well, that ball has been hit. It's flown into the crowd. To get that much power coming forward onto the front foot is just ridiculous.
Too straight. It's just been helped on its way for a maximum. Fine shot there.
Helped on its way, really. Pivoted onto the back foot and lofted it all the way. Might look to go big again here.
That is huge, enormous, massive, gigantic. Take your pick.
All the way. Got it right out of the middle. How will the bowler respond?
Pulled away, but straight to square leg. Gone. Great catch. Quick reactions. Amazing reflexes, and that's stuck. Great grab.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
Yeah, big opportunity. They've worked really hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get a big score on the board. Great shot. Gets a hold of that and places it through square leg.
Four runs. They were so still at the crease. Just a slight movement forward. Fabulous shot.
That last ball isn't something you want to repeat of. You don't want to be giving away easy runs. Huge shot. That's a massive shot. Just incredible.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
That's the end of the over. Just magical batting. Nothing the bowler can do other than watch the ball go all over the ground. They'll push hard, should get back for two. That's great fielding. That ball was flying. Well timed, but there's a fielder out there. Two full, should get what it deserved.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark centre. Just needs to rotate the strike early on as they get settled into their innings.
All the way, got it right out of the middle.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have to be very happy with that last shot. Oh, superb shot, that'll go all the way. Use their feet down the wicket and it goes a few rows deep.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary.
And the innings comes to an end. Mumbai will need 91 runs.
Some changes made to the field here, going more aggressive.
Lovely cover drive, straight to the extra cover fielder. Thick edge, no, that's racing away. Aurora shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots. Just need to tighten their areas now. Straight to the fielder. Edge, but it drops safely. The whole team's gone up here. What's the umpire going to say? Now, great opportunity to prove the critics wrong. Certainly needs to build an innings for the team. Right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Garware Pavilion end.
Some adjustments to the field.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Garware Pavilion end. That's a big one, a maximum, away she goes. If you lose the pictures, it's because it's hit the broadcast truck.
Hit that so hard. Pressed forward, got the body shape right and launched it. One for the textbook.
Over the infield with a cracking shot.
Doesn't even wait to see if the ball's going to do anything. Onto the front foot, punches it away to the boundary. Can he come back with a dot ball?
Too good. Not sure anyone's going to cut that off.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
Tried something a bit different last delivery, and the captain shouldn't mind that too much. If they get it right, they just might get that wicket.
A few moves made in the field. Can he come back with a dot ball?
Kishan, stand and deliver. Holds the pose as the ball goes straight over the bowler. Six more.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
Misses everything.
The captain trying to stop the rotation of strike with these field changes.
Edged, what a ball. 22 runs added in that over. Mumbai, a 26 for none.
Well, despite a steady start, the required run rate has climbed beyond 12 already. But it's early days, plenty of time to get it back under control.
Time to follow up after such a great delivery. Pitch it on a length is obviously the way to go. Good shot, a beauty.
That's just a brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets onto the front foot and it's flown over the boundary. Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary. Can he come back with a dot ball?
Doesn't beat the infield. Let's just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. And a scamper through for a single. Good running. Just got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward, but putting pressure on the batter. Edge, but it drops safely. Yeah, they've gone up here. There's no debate about that one. Gone. Catches win matches, and that was a beauty.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark centre. Just needs to rotate the strike early on as they get settled into their innings. What a shot. He hit that one hard. No need to run.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
End of the over. Mumbai, 37 for one. Going with spin now. Oh, now then, that's high in the air. Batters should get a few here.
That was seen so early. The timing was brilliant, and that is stayed hit. Fantastic. Well, that ball has been hit. It's flown into the crowd. To get that much power coming forward onto the front foot is just ridiculous.
Super shot there.
Well, that was timed very, very well. Great shot, driven down the ground and flew over the boundary. Needs a dot ball.
Sharma drills that one away. That'll be four more to the tally.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
Middled that one, great time.
Just a little bit of room given, and the power was immense. That's flown over the boundary.
Can't afford to go too full again. It does help to switch up your deliveries, just to keep them guessing.
The captain trying to stop the rotation of strike with these field changes. Might look to go big again here.
Off the pads and takes the aerial route fine of the fielder in the deep.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
Great shot, pulled straight to backward square leg though. The end of a very tidy over. Batting doesn't seem to be that easy out there at the moment. Good pressure being exerted.
Well, despite the big hitting and the excellent running, the required rate's now gone above 12 and over. They need some big consecutive overs soon, bigger than what they've been doing.
No, terrible shot.
They really need a boundary, this ball.
Middled that one, great time.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Oh, that's beautifully struck. Right out of the guts and all the way.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
Oh, that's a terrific shot. Lent in and punched through the leg side before.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. They can just stand and admire that shot.
Straight to the fielder. He's got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward, but putting pressure on the batter.
Green watched it closely and let that go through to the keeper. Kolkata bring it home in a close one. So many twists and turns. I think the best team won in the end. What a fantastic...